Man City, Liverpool. Honestly, it's going to be a very difficult,
very tough match.
Come to us, it might end draw. It could be a 1-1 draw, but there's not going to be a much margin goals. The margin, if there's going to be goals, it's not going to exceed 1-0, 2-1, or 1-1 draw.
Now there's a tie tomorrow between Manchester City and Liverpool. So what do you think is going to win? It's going to be played at the Anfield, so.
And the goal is draw them.
Huh?
No, draw them.
Okay, you want them to draw? Why do you want them to draw? Can you tell us?
Oh, I want them to draw. No, good. It's easy for Man City to go and beat them for the game.
No, that's I'm not sure that's the key reason. Maybe, I don't know, because you're a Chelsea fan, because you told me you're a Chelsea fan. So maybe, I don't know. What do you think? You just want them to draw. That's the factor.
Sure, draw them. The ball are 50-50, but nice draw.
I see a draw in that game, but if anybody's gonna come out victorious, I see Man City.
I think I'm being a favorite in Liverpool because our person, our brother, as Moses, is already in Liverpool. So,
what Liverpool favorite? Match?
Liverpool will beat them.
Why Liverpool? Sorry.
Because they're stronger than them.
You're just going straight.
It is going to be a very tough match, but I prefer Liverpool beating Man City. I prefer Liverpool beating Man City.
Actually, we Chelsea fans, we love to see Liverpool fall. Okay? So, Chelsea, by grace of God, Chelsea will be on top.
Yeah, I give them goalless draw.
Goalless draw.
Yeah, to favor Chelsea.
Well, I want Man City to win.
Wow, you want Man City to win? Why do you want Man City to win?
Because they've been superb this